There's a pitch. He swings. He connects. It's soaring over the fence. Kirkkeep has won the World Series.
Congratulations, DiMaggio. Can you guys imagine a world without baseball?
A world without baseball? What are you talking about?
I don't know. Some of that self-fertile stuff really got me thinking. What if everything we love today is replaced in the future?
What on earth are you going on about now?
Okay, but what if there's no cool stuff like Space Invaders and Pac-Man in the future?
Don't worry, man. Cool stuff like that's never gonna get replaced.
Yeah, what Kirk said. Some things are so cool, they'll be here forever, dude.
Yeah, like hydrocolored t-shirts!
And the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles!
Heroes in a half shell, super power!
Ah, how good are the graphics of the new Atari?
Whoa!
The truth is, I only told them half of the story. Every night I dreamed that Tiffany and I were dancing through life together, hand in hand. Everything was perfect. I was Luke Skywalker and she was my Princess Leia. Barely a night went by when I did not have that dream.